Hello everyone, welcome to Counseling Guru's YouTube channel. In this video, we will discuss about the Indian Veterinary Research Institute, one of the finest and prestigious institute for veterinary sciences in India. So without any further ado, let's get started. Starting from a brief history of the Indian Veterinary Research Institute, popularly known as IVRI, was established on 9th of December 1889 as an Imperial Bacteriological Laboratory at Pune IVRI, deemed to be Maharashtra, and was later on shifted to Mukteshwar in 1893. Mukteshwar was chosen because of its suitability for research on infectious disease. Subsequently, for extending the activities of the institute, Izzat Nagar Bareilly campus was established in 1913 for large-scale production of sera and vaccines. IVRI gradually expanded to the present size with its headquarters at Izzat Nagar, Uttar Pradesh, campuses at Mukteshwar, Bangalore, Bhopal, regional stations at Palampur, Srinagar, and Kolkata. There are different courses available at Indian Veterinary Research Institute. Like for undergraduate program, they have Bachelor of Veterinary Science and Animal Husbandry. For Master program, they have 22 disciples, Doctorate program, 19 disciples, and National Diploma courses, 10 disciples. Moving on, we will discuss about the Bachelor of Veterinary Science and Animal Husbandry in detail at Indian Veterinary Research Institute, popularly known as IVRI. So IVRI, being a most prestigious institute in India, offers a Bachelor of Veterinary Science and Animal Husbandry 5.5-year undergraduate degree program. This course started in IVRI in 2015 with 24 total seats. Here is the seat matrix. There are total 12 seats for the general category and 2 is reserved for the general economically weaker section students, 6 seats for the other backward classes, 4 seats for the scheduled caste, and 2 seats for the scheduled tribe candidates. Now, talking about the admissions to Bachelor of Veterinary Science and Animal Husbandry undergraduate degree program in Indian Veterinary Research Institute is done on the basis of the NEET every year for the students of the PCB stream. The counselings for the admission in PVSC and AH UG degree program is done by the IVRI itself, and the aspirants are informed accordingly about the dates and everything else. Moving ahead, we will discuss about the 2019 NEET cutoff for the Indian Veterinary Research Institute, taking admissions in Bachelor of Veterinary Science and Animal Husbandry undergraduate degree program. So last year, the NEET marks cutoff for the unreserved category was around 559. For the EWS category, it was around 551. For OBC category, it was around 547. For SC category, it was around 407. For ST category, it was around 412. And for the physically handicapped candidates, it was around 501. Now let us discuss about the eligibility criteria for taking admissions in undergraduate program of Bachelor of Veterinary Science and Animal Husbandry. For being eligible, a candidate must pass an higher education or equivalent examination with minimum of 50% marks in biology, physics, and chemistry, and 40% aggregate for the reserved category candidates. The lower age limit is 17 years as on 31st of December during the year of admissions, and the upper age limit is 25 years as on 31st of December during the year of admission. The upper age limit is relaxable up to the 5 years for the reserved category candidates. Moving ahead, the fees structure for the undergraduate program of Bachelor of Veterinary Science and Animal Husbandry for general and OBC category candidates is around 15,000, including hostel charges, which you have to pay on the yearly basis. Similarly, for the SC and ST candidates, the fees is around 3000 rupees including hostel charges which they have to pay on the yearly basis. Now talking about the scholarship, there is merit-based scholarship offered to the students of the Bachelor of Veterinary Science and Animal Husbandry undergraduate degree program at IVRI. So that if a student secures first position in a batch, he or she will be awarded with 6000 rupees of scholarship per month. If a student secures second position in a batch, he or she will be awarded with 5000 rupees of scholarship per month, and at the third position in a batch, a student will be awarded with rupees. Other than this merit basis scholarship, any student studying Bachelor of Veterinary Science and Animal Husbandry undergraduate degree program in IVRI who is non-domicile holder of Uttar Pradesh will receive a scholarship amount of rupees 3000 per month, and if he or she maintains an overall GPA of 7, this scholarship will further continues. Talking about the facilities available at IVRI, so there are sports and recreation facilities, medical facilities, computer centers, library facilities, communication center, placement cell and many more. So a whole new life is waiting for you all at IVRI. This side Ankit Kaushik signing off, and till then enjoy these lovely glimpses of IVRI campus.